looking at you, and no, it's not a crush, baby. I wanna lock you down. Ooh, I wanna cuff you, wanna make you mine.
Back to the channel. So today we're going to Vegas, and right now we're waiting for our breakfast at McDonald's. There's Dad, Mom, and Emma. Change in scenery. I'm not sitting in the back. We are in the middle of nowhere, and over here they sell 30 kinds of different jerky, and it's free jerky samples.
Oh, can we get some?
And they have like weird flavors. Or what does it say? They're like tuna.
There's buffalo, elk, alligator, tuna, beef, and more.
Girl, you're amazing. Just the way you are.
Got a bunch of tourists in this car. 60 restrooms. This place has 60 restrooms, you guys. Mommy's Birkenfell. It's facing right at you.
Ow! I'm supposed to look like a, what's it called? Tubble tubbies? No. What is it? Tubbies?
Teletubby. Okay, you guys, we are now at Seven Magic Mountains. It's in the middle of nowhere. Let's do a time check. It's 11. You guys can see it. It's 11:46.
Welcome to Seven Non Magic Rocks.
Look at this girl, having her influencer moment. China Mama, and this is
Big Mouthful.
Big Mouthful. Pretty good. We're taking pictures so I can have to sit around. Pretty good.
Thank you.
I have to show this, but this is Xiao Long Bao. And this is crispy shrimp. This fried duck.
In 1 mile, turn left onto South Las Vegas Boulevard.
Long time that back and left.
Songs in my bed about you. Words left unsaid, I'm ready for round two.
Writing all these songs in my bed about you. Words left unsaid, I'm ready for round two.
But you gotta tell me things that I don't wanna hear. This little puppy got the heart.
Hey guys, we got to the hotel already. We have like mist? I think so. That's mist. So I keep us cool. And my dad's checking in right now. We are in. Okay guys, we're now checking in. Hey guys, we got to our hotel room. You walk in, there's the mirror on the left.
And then you see a pretty lady on the bed.
Closet, it's very hard to open. And then the room. I don't know who that is. And then this is our view. And this is the pool, the very big pool.
And let's go to the gym.
Hold on, I'm still vlogging. And then you have the beds. And you have the restroom. Oh, this is nice. Oh, this is really nice. Wow!
What?
You guys outdone yourself. This is nice.
Andrew.
Yes, mom. Okay, you guys. We are now going to walk around the hotel because it's kind of late. It's 4 p.m. already, and I don't think we really want to walk in the hot sun. There's Dad. I don't know where the girls are, because they were taking forever to leave the room, so then when I was just like, let's go. Okay, we're checking out the fitness center right now. Okay guys, we just checked out the fitness center, and they have a 16 and older rule over there, so my sister can't work out tomorrow with us. But I think our plan is to wake up early, get breakfast, and work out. And then after that, we're gonna go to the Venetian and Caesar's Palace tomorrow, I think. We'll see. And then we're gonna go check out the food court and the casino right now.
Tú y yo somos dos peas in a pod. Had my heart from the start. You know I've been down on my knees. Oh, this feels so right. Don't tell me that it's wrong. I'll be here when you need me. I got open arms. My heart's still beating, but will you sing along? I'll be here when you need me. I got open arms. Oh, this feels so right. Don't tell me that it's wrong. I'll be here when you need me. I got open arms. My heart's still beating, but will you sing along? En la esquina paso el día fumando holandés. And I lo único que busco lo que vos tenés. Yeah, sweeter than a peach, shopping in your eye. Think I lost my card, ain't seen it in a while. Being head strong,
guys, it's broken. It's broken. My dad just bought some ice cream. the bushwhack, the bushwhacker.
Hey guys, we got the Craig's Vegan Resort World Las Vegas. What was this? Strawberry Sunset? Mm-hmm. And it's vegan and cashew based. Hey guys, we are now back at the hotel room. We went to the pool earlier, which I vlogged bits of it. Reading Golden Kiwi that my mom cut up that point. Hey, Bob. 85 degrees at Century City that I vlogged in the Week in a Life summer vlog. And we're gonna eat breakfast. And we're watching the BET Awards right now, but it's a Target ad right now. Hey guys, it's just me now because I'm going to the car because I forgot something in the trunk and my mom forgot her heels, I think, in the trunk. I forgot my toner, which is like in a small bottle and like a bag in the back, and I thought somebody brought it. Nobody brought it. I'm just, because it was in a jacket bag and it's 111 degrees here, so. Can't wait to walk into the parking lot where it's completely humid right now. That's that. Hey guys, we're almost at the parking. I saw this on the way in, but this is a piano. It's actually pretty cool. But it's like shaped as a car, so I don't know. Gonna take a while. I have no clue where we parked whatsoever. This is horrible. I'm checking every single level of parking to see where our cars. I'm trying to see if I see any familiar cars, but a lot of people just come here to gamble and then they leave. Okay guys, level 4 now. I might never successfully find this car because who just finds their car when they've lost it? This is actually really bad. Level 5. I'm beginning to think this is not the right level at all. It's not level 5, you guys. I just know. Thank you. does not hurt to go down because...
Well, actually, yeah, we're gonna check three.
My mom said we were on the only level, like, up, like, the first level. Just three. Two and one's inaccessible. All right, guys. I hear our car. It's not on this level, though. It's one level down. Problem is, how do you go one level down? How do you go level down? That doesn't even go level down. Okay, we're taking a ramp, girls and boys. Whatever reason, I cannot access level 2 from the elevator. That Porsche has only one light that works. Really being a pain in the butt over here with the elevator. Guess what I found, guys? Our car. Literally. Okay, I have to vlog this way because I cannot show my license plate. There we go. That's what I was talking about. Okay, guys, I got back to the hotel and then I don't know if I locked the car. So now I'm going back to the car to check if I locked the car. I'm pretty sure I did, so... that makes you guys feel any better. I am 99.5% sure that I locked the car. Hey guys, we're back at the hotel. My mom is drying her hair like this. Why are you drying your hair like this? Does it though? Well, there you have it, folks. Life pack number 3,300,000. I'm trying to think of a random number. I'm gonna take a shower now.
Come here.